It's probably the pre-workout just ravishing my system up right now. That's got me a little fired up. So fired up, I'm filming a car promo for you, Chase Del Monte, to help you promote a show that you think that you're in charge of. Do you think Eddie Edwards and Brad Cashew intimidate me? I'm the one, baby. I'm the best wrestler you've ever had step foot inside of a chaotic wrestling ring. And you think I have to earn championship matches? No. I just get them because I am your meal ticket. I'm your money. So as much as you want to deny it, as much as you don't want to give me my just due, chaotic wrestling is surviving because of my name, my hard work, my connections, because of the unit. I created the unit to keep you afloat. So tonight, easy money. I'm going to become the New England champion for the first time ever. Mike Verna is going to become the heavyweight champion. And one of the members of the unit is going to win the battle royal and beat Becca and become the Panoptic champion. Tonight, Watertown, Massachusetts is unit territory. Who's gonna win the battle royal though? Could be anybody. Could be Ace Romero, Danny Miles, the OG, or my favorite man in all of wrestling right now, the alternative, Anthony Green. Chase, you probably shouldn't show up tonight, bro.